all the people in Team New York, we're all from the city, and we wanted to know how we can really affect or impact the urban environment. And we know that cities are growing, population is growing, and we've also studied Plan YC. So we wanted our project to be in correspondence with a larger plan. So we wanted to relate to it and see how we could actually help create a sustainable solution for growing cities in the world, and then make this a prototype for something that can be applied elsewhere. The challenge has basically been coordination, trying to get the crane to come on time, to get trucks to cover on time. So we were a little slow in the delivery of materials, but once it came together, we were able to assemble our house together pretty quickly. We're the only urban entry in this competition, so what we have on the outside of the house is a curtain wall system that's customized for the solar roof pad. Our house is the only one that's designed to be on a roof. So our house is the only one that has a structural system across the bottom that distributes the loads of the house to the host building that it sits upon. It's designed to really accommodate residents of the building that it sits upon. So it contributes power to the host building below and to the city grid as well. Thanks for everyone who's fundraised and really given us moral support on the construction site back home and here in Washington, D.C. And we look forward to seeing everyone here at our house.